us. He never told us we were brothers. With every word, every test, every gift, he was raising us to be killers. You didn't even bother to question your orders, did you? You just did as you were told. You know what I think? I think you felt guilty. And that's what kept you on the run.
We have strong resistance in Sector 40.
These wack-jobs are getting more aggressive. We lost 5 men today.
You're fucking insane going back to Fairport. You won't last a minute down there. If we don't get you, those freaks will.
Sounds like Armacham's feeble attempt to clean up their mess isn't going so smoothly.